High wind warning for the following area. In Washington, Lower Columbia Basin, high wind warning in effect until 4 p.m. Pacific Standard Time this afternoon for the Hanford area. What? Southwest winds 30 to 40 miles per hour with gusts 55 to 65 miles per hour for the Hanford area. Southwest winds 25 to 35 miles per hour with gusts 45 to 55 miles per hour for the rest of the Lower Columbia Basin of Washington. Where? Lower Columbia Basin of Washington. When? Until 4 p.m. Pacific Standard Time this afternoon. Impacts. Damaging winds will blow down trees and power lines. Widespread power outages are expected. Travel will be difficult, especially for high-profile vehicles. People should avoid being outside in forested areas and around trees and branches. If possible, remain in the lower levels of your home during the windstorm and avoid windows. Use caution if you must drive. Wind advisory for the following area. In Washington, Lower Columbia Basin, high wind warning in effect until 4 p.m. Pacific Standard Time this afternoon for the Hanford area. What? Southwest winds 30 to 40 miles per hour with gusts 55 to 65 miles per hour for the Hanford area. Southwest winds 25 to 35 miles per hour with gusts 45 to 55 miles per hour for the rest of the Lower Columbia Basin of Washington. Where? Lower Columbia Basin of Washington. When? Until 4 p.m. Pacific Standard Time this afternoon. Impacts. Damaging winds will blow down trees and power lines. Widespread power outages are expected. Travel will be difficult, especially for high-profile vehicles. People should avoid being outside in forested areas and around trees and branches. If possible, remain in the lower levels of your home during the windstorm and avoid windows. Use caution if you must drive.